Good morning, my beautiful people. This is your guy, Whitehead Man Recording. I'm back with another vlog. I'm back with another vlog, guys. Guys, happy Thursday. It's Thursday, the last day of the month. And yes, guys, today I've got to go take my phone to go get a screen fixed. I'm trying to get my screen fixed today. I'm kind of running behind because I thought I dropped my mama off. I came back home, went back to sleep, and I kind of overslept. I was planning on waking up at 9 o'clock. The time now is 11:11 in the morning, and I kind of overslept, guys. Well, I did overslept. So, try my best to make up for some makeup time or catch them on time. But yes, guys, I gotta try to get my phone fixed because this phone right here is broke even more. Like, it cracked even more last night. I ended up dropping my phone last night at work. And yes, guys, I gotta go try to get it fixed this morning. But before I head down there, I'm trying to get some of this trash out this truck too, man. Every time I clean my truck out, my people, my folks, always, you know, accumulate more trash to the vehicle. But me personally, I don't care how dirty it came from. My registration, how did it get down here? Like I said, man, they always... Like I said, man, every time my mom didn't get my car, they always touching stuff, and I don't understand why. They stay touching stuff. But like I said, man, I don't care how dirty the outside of your vehicle is. As long as your inside clean at all times, I'm cool. I'd rather have my inside cleaned all the time than the outside. Like, you know what I'm saying? Of course, we understand why the outside gonna get dirty, because it's the environment. But your inside, should be clean at all times. For real, your inside of your vehicle needs to be clean at all times. So, yes, guys. So, in the meantime, I'm gonna be getting all this trash out. But yes, guys, that's pretty much what we got going on today. That's the plan for today, is to take my phone somewhere to go get the screen fixed. And yes, guys, hopefully I find somebody, I'll find a place that'll do it for a good decent price. And yes, guys, I really hope y'all enjoy today's vlog, like I'm about to enjoy making today's vlog for you guys. Also, I truly appreciate if y'all like, comment, share, do all the good stuff that y'all do on social media. Also hit that subscribe button and also hit the notification bell for more upcoming videos, okay? All right. Okay, all right, so until, well, no further ado, people, sit back, relax, let's go ahead and get this vlog started. We'll be right back. additional jamming with your boy in the truck. So y'all already know, man, I gotta bump my old school. So we about to bump that Johnny T. Yeah, we about to bump that Johnny T. What you say? So I'm doing my own thing. Let's get it. What?
Live it like you wanna live it.
Give it like you wanna give it.
What?
Hold it like you wanna love it.
What you say?
Hold it like you wanna hug it. I gotta express myself. Yeah.
Talk your shit, talk your shit. What you say?
It make me so mad.
Make him so mad. What?
Every time I turn my back.
That don't bother me, cause shouldn't bother you.
No, I'm not bothering you.
Come on now, what you doing?
I'm doing my own thing. That's all I wanna do.
That's all you wanna do, huh? Come on, talk your shit. What you say?
I don't wanna get drunk.
What?
Every night and day. If I don't throw no beer can in your backyard, what have you got to say?
What they gotta say? What they gotta say?
Let me do my thing.
Yeah, go ahead and do your thing.
That's all I wanna do.
That's all you wanna do. That's all you wanna do. Come on.
Yeah.
What about that female? What about that female? What's her name? Big Fat Sally. What?
With the hot pants on.
Is she done?
So she on me.
Well, what? Even home, what?
She just doing her own thing.
She just doing her own thing, yo.
What's wrong with me,
Fat Sally? Yeah, doing her own thing.
You know what?
What?
I'm gonna tell you about a friend of mine.
What about your friend?
She was 92 years old.
What?
One thing I liked about her.
What you like about her?
She sure
had a whole lot of show. Yes, she did. Yes, she did.
I forgot what they were talking about. Yeah.
What they were talking about?
Oh, in the neighborhood.
In the neighborhood? What?
It's a lot of young men you got.
What?
It sure don't mean you no good.
Don't mean you no good. What?
She told me one thing.
The one thing she told you.
It'll be 99.
It'll be 99.
If young men kill me.
Your mind doing what?
She said, I show my
what's on your mind?
That's what I made up my mind.
What you made up your mind?
I made up my mind.
JT doing my own thing. Yeah, to you people out there, it don't matter what other people think. You know, do what you want to do. Live how you want to live. Go where you want to go. Play how you want to play. You know, go ahead, do your own thing. You know, we ain't here to judge, because we don't care what you do. Because at the end of the day, whatever you do in life, it's your choice, okay? So. I want to appreciate y'all for tuning in to a special edition of Ride With Your Boy. Until next time, this is your guy, Wahe Mary Kwan, and I'm out.